And here's our Roomba once again trying to have coitus with my birthday balloon. I can tell it's a little bit R-rated. Anyways, that's what happens when you're gone for a week. Your Roomba gets a little booty call with my balloon. Okay, that's it.